In this video, you will learn how to view property availability and change the cell limits. Property availability provides a comprehensive view by day of the available and sold rooms for the property to manage room inventory. Let's get started. Go to Inventory and select Property Availability. Now I can change the property or the date. Or I could select to display the search results by room type or room class. I also have the option to click either the room class or room type magnifying glass to select a specific room type or room class. Next, I click Search. Now I can view the property availability for 28 days. The list of room types display on the left, with each day displaying the maximum number of available rooms. I click View Options to select which values display on the property availability view. For example, I can select these various options to display availability for the entire property, or I can select options to display availability for each room type, such as the number of arrivals, departures, or the number of persons. The rooms available to sell considers the out-of-order rooms and the sell limit. Now, I click Expand All to expand the room type rows to display all the selected availability view options. Then, I click the available rooms number below the date for the deluxe king room type to set the sell limits for the specific day. I can also select a date range or a day of the week to set the sell limits for a specific period of time. I can set sell limits using positive numbers to allow overbooking or by using negative numbers to set an underbooking ceiling. Next, I click the minus sign to decrease the number of available rooms to 35. Or, by using 0, I can reset the sell limits. And then click Save. Now we can see the -2 sell control value for the room type after I reduce the sell limit from 37 to 35.